You know what I heard on the news today? Scientists have discovered the gene that causes shyness. It took so long because it was hiding behind two other genes.